Southbury is calling in an auditor to track down $250,000 in missing town money. It was left over after the town built a new library 8 years ago. But the Republican American is reporting officials say they can't find a record of the money. The library board says that it was returned to the town after the library opened in 2006. So now an investigation is underway. Officials say they are hoping there is a logical explanation for the missing money.